dancers, please wave at me excessively if you don't have a partner.
Thank you.
Baxter, but hey, with the weather today and it being 60 and rainy, that does feel a little more like spring, except that in 2 days it drops back down to 27, so we could see some snow that you guys have been singing about. But we just want to, before the fourth graders sing their last song, we want to thank you all for coming out tonight this rainy evening, and again, for the patience that you have had with us as we go through this building project. We're almost finished. I can say probably about 98% finished with the building. Couple things. I want to thank Mrs. Baxter. She has been very flexible just getting into her room and moving the program back and sending notes home again and again and again to all of you. And I thank you for that and for the flexibility, and all my staff for the help that you have done getting us ready to move into here and get ready for this program quickly. We've only been in this area for about 2 weeks now. So very quickly, we all moved in and got ready for this program. Another item tonight, this is our Riley fundraiser week, and we do have buckets outside with different grade levels out there with their buckets, 8 through 5. And if you'd like to toss some change in those buckets for your child, grandchild, niece, nephew, friend's bucket for their money, it is out there, and we would greatly appreciate that. Akron Elementary was number one giving to Riley Children's Hospital last school year. We'd like to do that again this year. We were number one elementary in the state. When we are finished with their last song tonight, please give them some time. They're going to exit off and get to their classroom, so please just don't get up and run out there, because they need time to get back. They're way over in the far corner. So just give them some time to get back to their classroom. And another thing, if you guys would mind helping us stack the chairs, that would be great, because we have to get ready for PE at 8:45 tomorrow morning.